Have you ever wanted to capture something on your screen and put it in a Word document or simply send it in an email? Well, with Windows 7, the Snipping tool is now included. Simply click Start, go to All Programs, Accessories, open the Snipping tool, then use the cross marks to highlight the area you want to capture. Then this will allow you to save the image as a file, and then you can insert it in a Word document or paste it in an email.
Sponsored by Knowledge.